Ba-da-da-da-da. Hey everybody, it's me, Samuel K. Eric?
Hello.
Ben?
That's me!
Hey guys, how's it going?
Good.
Let's go head over to that church and see what the Riddler's up to. We were going to do that last episode, yeah. But I realized we were running a bit long.
Yeah.
Look at this. Hold on a second. Let's see if I can get this guy.
I need to grapple
further for the boost to kick in. Alright, we get it, Batman.
Zoop.
Yeah, well, I couldn't do it. You can grab onto helicopters, which is pretty fun. What's this bullshit? Fucking green question marks. Can you believe it?
Let's take it out of here.
How tacky. Is Matthew Lesko in there?
Yep.
He's got all kinds of ideas that we can use to get money from the government.
Oh, let's go.
You know, there's a government program we can take advantage of if we want to add a deck to our house?
Yeah. Wow. That's useful to know.
Tell me about it. I, the Riddler? I got you now, Batman.
The film grade has got question marks in it.
He scratched it right on the film.
What?
You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die.
Can I just...
So, shall we begin?
I want to throw a batarang at that and knock it down.
I'm an engineer whose music always comes from the heart. What am I?
Oh.
Is it an organ?
Well done. See?
Oh, I get it. That's not a very good riddle.
Yeah, that was literally right in front of me.
I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already.
Yeah, back to the courtroom. Wait, what's this one? Oh. Never mind, we're not doing those on camera. Those are a pain in the ass.
Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning.
Yeah. Now,
one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you.
Look at this, like, yeah, deep undercover. Batman's just like, oh, whatever. Look, I got some bats. No, I can't break it. Hang on a second.
Hang on.
Okay, never mind. Let's go! Woo!
See, I told you, let's mess around a little bit more. How'd you know?
That's not important. Kill him! So these guys turn green, and you've got to try to knock them out last. It's not really hard because you can just stun them. And then.
Pow!
Wait, what? And then you go. Yeah!
Oh.
I know you work for Riddler.
Please! Don't hurt me! I'll tell you what you want to know!
It's been a pleasure.
Pow!
Yeah! It's been a pleasure. It's time for you to break your neck.
Wait! I didn't say anything yet!
So you can just solve these riddles now.
Riddle.
Let's go to this riddle and solve it quickly, boys. We get the word, we move towards the court and grab anyone. To be fair, like finding all of these like on their own, that would be fucking dreadful.
Yep.
This is just the kind of crap he pulled. Like if you just had to like run around and look for them. Like this one's like, oh, the bridge fell. Wait, what? Maybe I take a picture of the fence? Like, this is a real fucking son of a bitch. There we go.
It's payback time. And anyway, you're either with Jay. Okay.
Alright, let's head to the courthouse. Let's get the Riddler going here. Get his subquests going on in earnest.
Okay.
We can do it. Oh, look, it's the courthouse. I'm already there. Oh, look, there's a riddle in here, too. Bang, bang, order in the court.
Bang, bang. I love the way they just kind of like fly in one direction.
Oh, I accidentally knocked out the Riddler. But...
Yes. And you kick him in the head.
I know! I just go soaring. He did this.
I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend.
Oh.
He stuck a knife in his leg.
Stuck a knife in his leg. That doesn't sound like it'd hurt. Like, he had a knife to his throat. That's a much more like.
They'd all die. Yeah.
Oh, my leg! He kept
blaming you. You're safe.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers.
Just some numbers.
275325.
I don't know what they mean. Also, I just came up with them. Radio
frequency. I just made these up? Let me just kneel down inches from you here, sir.
Right next to your crotch.
275.
Yep.
325. Oh, I hear something.
Well, hello. Can you solve it?
Let's see.
Figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes, it's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box.
I should have mentioned it earlier.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there.
Oh.
Negmiac.
Okay, I think we're machine.
Riddle me this. If you know me, you'll want to share me.
Funkurity.
Funkrit.
Funkrit. Wasn't a very hard riddle, Edward.
Secret.
You did it. Like a child learning to walk for the first time, I feel I should reward this girl and give you the location of the poor, soon-to-be dead doctor who was definitely crying.
Well, the secret doesn't go away. It's just... more people know it now.
Riddler's loose in Arkham City.
I guess that's true.
He's taking the guards from the church.
Unless you have like a secret that like your secret, like yeah, something true. Like a soul secret, right?
Oh.
Revenge. He's leaving me radio frequencies, and he gave me a device to decode his riddles. They lead to map references.
We'll go solve the first riddle room here in a minute. Get on. Hang on a second. I'm working on something here. Oh, bang, bang, order in the court. It's Two-Face's guns. Also, hang on, let me check something here. Alright, let's get another Riddler trophy, shall we, boys? Wah! This is the remote control Batarang, a thing that could not possibly exist. Also, look at the pixels on that lightning. Whoosh.
Oh, nice. Now we have to go down here.
Very carefully.
I have a feeling the Riddler's, like, ultimate secret is just, like, a kind of embarrassing personal secret, like he still pees in the shower.
Is that really, like, a secret, though? I mean, I'll admit right now that I piss in the shower.
Yeah.
Who doesn't?
What kind of an animal doesn't?
Wait, what? Hold on. Now the next part of the riddle is me finding where that door was.
I really hate it. Remote control battering.
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass.
It's not fun.
Yeah, the times when you need to use it are never really all that obvious.
Like, I mean, it's like, There's never a time where, like, oh, it's time to use the remote control battle rig. I'm so excited.
Right, exactly.
This is so much fun.
I do kind of like using it, like, to, like, really fuck over an enemy, like, at some point in a combat, because they can't tell which place it came from, so they all go investigate over where you're not.
Yeah.
That's a decent strategy right there.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I only used it, like, once or twice. Who gives a shit?
Question. 9, 8, 7.
Oh God, please. Don't do this.
Well,
I screwed that up. I'm going up here, guys.
Leave me alone. Just looking at
you. I got the jetpack. Nobody touch me.
Oh. Good lord. Where are these guys come from?
I think I just, like, incorporated two packs into one.
Yeah.
Bah!
Oh!
Okay, let's go save this person that the Riddler is. Wait, what? Oh. Hey, that's where I was going.
What?
Would you cut it out, you son of a gun? Let's level up.
Yay.
Free flow gadgets! Okay, I think now I can start, like, officially upgrading the armor and stuff, but... Whoa!
Yeah. Oh,
hello.
His body looks slightly caved in.
Both of his legs are coming out of the same leg.
Good lord.
I'm sorry, sir. I seem to have twisted his spine. Like, I've solved this riddle.
Punch it.
Smash this fucking wall in.
Oop.
Them go, Riddler. They're innocent.
Don't be stupid. Where's the projector? Is that it? Yeah, that's it. They are currently in if they had tried to think just a few steps ahead now, wouldn't they? Now. Shut up. Dark Knight,
you figured out how to. Oh.
Look what a fucking cock the Riddler is.
No, not Medic Adam.
Oh.
We saw him in the beginning.
Bathe in the glory of your primitive conquest. It will be your last. I hope you don't think that all of my puzzle. Does your head hurt, Batman?
It's a puzzle.
You are no match for me.
It's not a very hard one. He's kind of like, hit all the switches and then run over here and then get on the elevator and then. On my way.
Adam.
Get me off this crazy thing.
Oh, hey, it's that guy that was telling me about the guy with the bandages on his head. He's safe. Hooray, I get it.
I'm so glad we saw him for 15 seconds.
625925. 625925. That's what he told me to tell you. I don't know what it means. He said he'd kill the others if I didn't tell you.
Can I borrow that flashlight?
Why doesn't he just tell you what he wants?
Because he's insane.
That
flashlight looks cool.
You don't say.
This is kind of like sticking out of his nipple.
Grabs the stethoscope. Is this thing on? I'm trying. Sorry, I thought that would lighten the mood a bit.
Excellent joke, sir. Alfred comes in.
Dark Knight. The missing ingredient to finding hostages is secrets.
Mm-hmm. Oh no! So, anyway, so this is the reason Batman runs around solving all the Riddler's stupid little riddles.
Because he's kidnapping people.
He's kidnapping people, and you gotta solve the riddles, and then he'll give you hints as where to save the people. Oh boy. Oh no.
Whoop.
Oh no. Oh no.
Hey.
Okay, so. This little guy here.
Let's try this again.
Got it. I got it down to the wire, though, but.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. What else can I do here? Plot progression? Nah. Let's get another Riddler trophy over here.
As for the birds.
Check this out. This is going to be a remote control Batarang, one that I get first shot. Ready?
Here we go.
Okay. Ah, damn it! Okay, here we go. These are so
okay, first shot.
Fucking
okay,
bad.
One shot, yeah.
One shot. I'm gonna edit that other one out. First try, baby! Got it. Whoop! Give me that sucker. Batman was only interested in saving Catwoman.
She's a thief. I bet she does. No, oh, you're being gross.
Come on. There we go. Did it. I need to grapple further for the boost to kick in. I know, Batman. I just hit it out of instinct. So, yeah, let's go find where Mr. Freeze is. Let's get this done. I bet Mr. Freeze is one cool dude.
Oh, he's hating the Joker.
Who does hate the Joker, though? Batman? Or does Batman love the Joker? That's something that you really need to consider.
Yeah.
Is Batman Batman without the Joker? Good question there. It's like a lot of people always say that, like, Batman's the least interesting thing. It's all about the villains. But I think that Batman's interaction with the villains is the most interesting thing.
True.
I love when Batman shows, like, a little bit of, like, humanity toward, like, his villains and, like, realizes that they're just sick. Like, that's...
Also, I think this should aim only for a second there.
Eh.
Gross.
That's the bomb.
Hey, guys. I think you can get up to, like, five guys with that. Like, it's obscene.
Oh.
Oh, let's do this one. Look.
Yeah.
Yep, five guys. And then when you finish your combo, you get a big old bag of giant greasy fries.
Oh, man.
Mm.
Giant delicious greasy fries.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this guy. Oh, please don't hurt me. Where am I going? Oh yeah, Mr. Freeze.
Speaking of which...
Let's go! Man, I got five guys the other night. I'm not even joking. I got a cheesed burger. And, I've gotta say, five guys is absolutely disgusting. What?! Did you see that?!
What?
Did you see that guy?!
Goodbye.
Yeah, did he just, like, drop out of nowhere?
He's just like, oh, fuck, it's Batman, I'm killing myself.
Ah!
I don't care.
I would rather kill myself than have Batman put me in a wheelchair the rest of my life. Blunt force trauma to the head, and I have to eat all my food with a straw now. No thanks, I'll just jump off this fucking building.
Would I rather have hypothermia, getting in freezing cold water, or...
Batman, knock all of my fucking teeth out. Oh, there's a ringing phone! We've got to find it, guys.
Phone.
Where's the phone?
Phone.
Somebody get the phone.
Where's the phone? It's a tap to locate the ringing phone. I haven't located shit.
Well,
Oh well.
Yep.
I guess we'll just give up.
The freaking man!
Oh.
Like, that move is almost cheating, I think.
Yeah.
Like, you really fucking, like, take these guys down.
It's, boop, all you guys are dead.
Yeah. I mean, you do have to get your combo up high enough, so it's, like, rewarding you for being good at the game.
Yeah. Okay.
The old GCPD building. Wonder what Mr. Freeze is planning in there. Oh.
He's probably hiding a leprechaun.
Hey, do you want to know something that'll make you feel depressed? Warwick Davis, until the year 2013, has been making those leprechaun movies.
They just replaced him for the reboot.
Right.
Which was last year.
The last one he made was Leprechaun 6 in Back to the Hood.
Good.
Oh shit, I got spotted.
Which, we're gonna marathon all the Leprechaun movies. We've only started with the first one.
We watched the first one.
I've seen the first two.
In which, the guy that plays, Francis from Pee-wee's Big Adventure plays a mentally handicapped man who's being terrorized by the leprechaun.
I honestly can't tell if he was trying to play him as a handicapped.
They definitely were. It was a big, like, plot point that he was handicapped. Because they, like, kept saying that, like the money the money will make you smart. Like,
yeah, the kid was trying to fix his brain.
Yeah.
That's why they needed the leprechaun's gold, right. You see. That is actually why they do it.
Nice.
Has Jennifer Aniston been in any more of them? Nope.
Yeah. Oh yeah, she's a recurring character in every single one.
I really screwed this combat up.
Making up that leprechaun money.
They paid him in... lots of gold.
And then Warwick Davis came to their house to terrorize them until he got all the gold back.
Oh, do a little shake.
Which I can't think of, like, a horror movie that is as unscary as Leprechaun.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Like, it's literally just Warwick Davis just putting his arms up and going hee-hee-hee-hee-hee.
But yeah, and running around and, like... like, saying puns as he murders people.
Yep. And in order to disable him or distract him, you just throw shoes at him and he has to shine them.
And he has to shine the shoes.
What the fuck?
It's the, like, stupidest movie.
At one point, they just have a giant box of shoes that they just throw to distract him, and then they get away.
Yeah, seriously, Leprechaun was fun.
That is their problem.
Salvation. You've been killing them. Oh! That's a question of perspective. Mercy me!
Okay, fire.
Three little piggies.
Oh yeah, we can look at all this stuff. Says, I will hunt
you down.
Somebody call these numbers.
555s.
These are real numbers for Gotham City. They'll actually ring payphones in the real Gotham City. Bloodhaven.
Blood. Ooh. Oh, good. The triangulation grid was initialized.
Mm-hmm.
That's important.
Ring.
All right. Well, I gotta go find the ring and phone. Let's go. See, See, this is kind of why you need the grapnel boost, so you can, like, do these challenges and things.
I gotta get to that phone so I can get the Toys R Us shopping spree. This is, like, a really weird...
Oh, my God.
Like, Nickelodeon. Like, sweepstakes.
I remember that.
Yeah.
So well. I remember being a nervous wreck every time the phone rang while they were running that
sweepstakes. How to stress out a child.
Yeah.
The contest.
Eventually the phone is going to ring, and you were going to get thousands of dollars in every toy you ever wanted.
Yeah.
How many conversations were interrupted by some kid who just wanted a bunch of toys?
Oh, well, that's further in.
Like, no, I'm trying to contact your mother. It's about a relative that's in the hospital. Yeah, this isn't toys.
Nice hang up.
Also, Nick or Treat, remember that shit?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
They Nick would just call treat. Random kids, and you said Nick or Treat when you answered the thing.
Yep.
And then you got candy.
No, you wasn't it one year they had like a 3D thing that you had to play over the phone? Like, oh, you have to go in this house, and like,
yeah.
Sometimes there was a monster and you didn't get something. Which was whenever they didn't want people to win.
Right, exactly, because they can't let anybody win those things, otherwise they have to actually shell out the prize.
Yeah.
Like fucking
right.
Nick Arcade, they made that game goddamned impossible to win.
Yeah.
Nick Arcade, Legends of the Hidden Temple.
Yep. Legends of the Hidden Temple was mostly the kids' fault. Like, they got a lot of stupid fucking kids. Like, it was the producers that picked the stupid kids.
Yeah, but it's basically just luck. Whatever room they run into, the game ends.
I got it.
Hooray.
Oh, look, I leveled up again. All right, so let's start. Yeah, let's do the Batclaw disarm. That one's pretty good. We'll do the armor later. Although we're getting to the point where we need to start working on the armor because I'm
starting to get harder to fight.
Okay.
Put my card in here.
Oh, now I can upload all my vacation photos.
Alfred, check my Facebook. Did Catwoman say anything about me? I think she likes me.
I'll check. Master Wayne.
What's your password, Master Wayne? It's bad.
Password.
It's bat 123.
Listen up. Boss wants his place held tight. No one in or out. You see what a joke is through.
My username is it? Yanuyasha 1993.
Look, I made it a long time ago, alright? I was really into Adult Swim when I was a teenager.
Of course it would be Inuyasha, because he's a ninja, right?
Well, kind of.
Wait, no, Inuyasha's not a ninja, is he?
He's a dog demon.
Whatever.
In red pajamas.
Dog demon, Batman, nobody knows the difference.
We can't find him.
Penguin's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know. You guys want to see something fucked up? I need to move. Do you guys want to see something fucked up?
Yeah.
Just fuck me up.
Oh, you did you? Everybody better go investigate. Is he okay?
Uh-oh.
Oh, what's happening, huh?
We better get
close.
Boom!
Yeah.
Bedtime for Bonzo.
Pow.
Oop, I'm gone.
Over here, I got oh boy.
No, you don't.
Maybe we should look in those.
Oh shit!
And easily step into what?
I got shotted.
Ow. These skeletons are real mean.
Oh god, I'm doing so bad. Holy shit. Okay, I'm gonna probably start this one over. I'm starting this one over. I really screwed up. I shouldn't have gone for that.
Cut the mask off his face.
No need to be gentle. Ooh. That was my first non-intentional death. That's pretty good. We've been recording for like 3 hours. Wait, was that my first non-intentional death? Yeah, I think it was.
Yep. Probably. Boss wants this place held tight.
No one in or out. You see one. Okay, we're gonna take the same entrance into the room. Just like that. Can't jump just a little farther, Bats.
Come on.
I didn't even need to use that. I could just walk up to it. It's fine. And I just step right through it.
Yep.
Batman's like that guy in the X-Files that can fit through any opening, like the first season. Mr. Toomey, as I believe his name was. Was that it?
You drew the Victor Toomes?
What?
Victor Toomes?
Victor Toomes, that was it.
Did you?
Mr. Toomey was the guy from...
Boy Meets World?
No. That's Mr. Feeny.
Mr. Feeny.
Ah, shit. I didn't mean to do that!
Ah, dang it.
I wanted that to pull his gun out of his hand!
No!
There are holes in my suit now! From all the bullets.
I really screwed up, you guys. Oh, I'm so bad at this. Oh wait, they're shooting down all my things I can hide on.
Whoa. Guys.
Give me your guns!
Oh, you just stole their souls.
Zap.
Oh shit. Shit! I'm doing really bad, fuck! Stop shooting me, please!
Help.
I'm jumping around so you'll stop shooting me!
I'm scared! I'm just gonna die.
Some kind of smoke. Oh,
dang.
No, I'm not, it's fine. You got away. He chose smoke. I sure did. Find him now. I guess this guy's just gonna stand here and let me get him.
Oh well.
Alright. Alright, I did really, really bad. That was embarrassing. I do better later, I promise. Like, I don't know that for sure, but...
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
It's Earthquake!
It's at the museum.
Holy shit, that was a fucking disaster.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Starting right now.
Plenty of surprises.
And pies of...
all sizes.
All sizes. Ready to party. We're ready. How many times have we started singing the Garfield and Friends theme
song on
all of these videos that we have made?
I hope they bring lots of spaghetti.
I'm scared.
Oof.
Oh, I forgot about that. I gotta remember the way out of here now. I'm getting turned around. You know how I am. Fuck's sake.
Alfred.
Look at this guy.
Jesse Pinkman.
It is Jesse.
Penguin has got his hands on Freeze.
The GCPD building. So yeah, and he's all over the place.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the codes for the municipal structures.
I'm trying to look up his nose and see the boogers. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't go far enough. Whoops.
Ow.
Okay, there we go. I'm really good at this game.
It's just two squares.
I'm really good at this game, as evidenced by my previous act.
On this.
Yep. Here we go. Alright, I'm leaving. I swear to God, I've never had that much trouble in that room.
Hey, I swear to God?
Good one.
Get it?
Oh.
I love hearing you swear under your breath whenever I make a pun. This is a reminder that you're gonna kill me soon.
Not soon. Like, soon, I'm gonna start killing you soon, but it's gonna take a while.
Right.
You might see the, did you guys watch, you watched it with me, didn't you, Ben? The, Suicide Squad trailer?
Yeah.
I'm
not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna hurt you real bad. As Jared Leto does his Dark Knight Heath Ledger Joker voice.
Right.
Fuck you. That movie looks so goddamn dumb.
Yeah, I've seen gifs of it, that's what about it.
I do like that, his Joker has a bunch of fake teeth. Because Batman knocked them out.
Because Batman has knocked them out, yeah. That's the only way that fucking makes any goddamn sense, though, is the thing.
Yep.
That's, like, the problem with the Joker, like, in that movie. Is he's supposed to be a clown, guys. Like...
Yeah, he's a terrorist. He's more than a clown.
He's supposed to be a clown, not a juggalo. He's fucked. What? Fossil.
Windowsill. Nope. Doesn't fit.
Like, Batman's doing a crossword. Like, it has to fit in six letters.
Let's figure this out. Whoa.
Oh, he has a machete.
He's doing a little dance.
Come on.
He's doing like a fighting game. Like,
come on, I'll bust the move on you.
By the way, animation.
He was.
Yeah.
I didn't even have to use the stupid dodge move they told me about. Just beat him up. Fuck that little penguin. What? Oh no, my computer froze. Oh no.
Oh,
something's blocking communication.
Did you know that in the Wii U version of this game, it's a 3DS that he's using in those sequences?
Yep, he is. The security is to
destroy them. Because there's a 3DS version of this game.
No, there's a Wii U version of it, and he uses a 3DS when he does that.
Or a 3DS version.
There is a Wii U version, I'm not making a joke.
What?
There actually 100% is a Wii U version, yeah.
The Harvard edition.
Yeah, and Batman has like a new armor, like a suit.
It's real bad.
Yeah, I heard it was pretty much unplayable. Like,
yep.
I'm playing the definitive edition, which is on a Texas T83 pocket calculator.
Wow, looks real good.
Oh shit!
That thing was ahead of its time.
What the fuck? Why am I being so bad all of a sudden?
Because you're being recorded.
I guess that's true.
Yep.
Oh.
It's the curse.
Pow.
Damn it!
Guys.
Stop.
I hit counter! Off. God damn it! Jesus Christ, how embarrassing.
Look like Batman just threw up his hands in frustration.
Batman's had enough of this shit, too. Who's this asshole playing this game? To shut it down.
Elbow deep. Fuck it.
Eh. You know, you've got bombs and shit, Batman. Like,
yeah, at least like a batarang.
Yeah, really.
No, punching it is more expedient.
He probably hurts his knuckles, like...
Yeah, just show your hand into a monitor full of cables.
Is it working? Oh, fuck! We might be doing this one over again. Yep. I thought I could double take down those dudes. I didn't look closely enough.
Down I go.
Danny DeVito's giving you shit for it.
Look, he's got like a thing in his throat. Like a little speaker. Oh, I'm Batman, you want to say something? Then he presses it and it plays a MIDI of Happy Birthday.
It's a greeting card chip.
Please. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
But it's in his voice.
I had a.
We wish you a Merry Christmas!
We had a Rudolph that played that.
Did it, like, dance too?
Yeah, kind of walked around.
Yeah. Bebopped around a little. Something like that.
Yeah, whatever.
This fucking dummy is all the way down here. Oh shit. He turned around.
Oh.
Hello, sweet little pea. It's time to go to sleep. Oh, shit. So these two are covering each other here. I'm one man down. That's no good, is it? You're two men down. I'm sure the rest of you will do your best
not to disappoint me. There. What? Keep him over here. Sure. The heck was that?
Alright, there we go. I distracted one of them.
What the heck?
Where the hell are you? What in the Sam Hill is going on? Oh.
And he didn't notice that.
Of course he didn't.
Whoa!
Just break his jaw with my elbow. No big deal. Do you think that, I guess that, somebody could try to sue Batman for the savage beating that he gives them, but they wouldn't be able to find him,
Right.
Hmm. Well,
I'm playing tricks on people. Solve a riddle right quick. The signal's blocked
again. So get too small. Final jammer was activated somewhere underneath. Gotta get closer so we can turn it into the figure maker.
Gotta give it to the Nintendo Gallery.
Yeah.
Where'd all you assholes come from? My mom's dead.
Oh, look at that flip. Whoa. Bah. No.
My parents are dead. I can punch anybody I want.
Completely free of consequence. Oh, yep, it's me. Hey, guys.
I'll punch everybody. Oh. The Batman story.
Pow.
Got him.
Tickle, right. Tickle.
So I've got to go down into the subway to get this last thing here. I've got to eat fresh.
Yeah, yeah. Pick up a $5 foot long.
$5. Oh. Yeah. Oh shit, there's a lot of thunder going on.
Wait, yes, there is.
God, I hear that.
Was I spotted? It said drop a smoke pellet. Nobody was shooting at me.
No, just drop one. It's you know, because it's cool.
Oh shit, I dropped a smoke pellet.
I'm gonna find the bathroom soon. I gotta drop a smoke pellet.
Oh, shit, we're out of dry ice. Could you grab one of the smoke pellets?
That was disgusting, Eric. You're a dirty bird. Hold on a second. I'm completely turned around right now, and I forgot where I am.
Eric distracted you.
By talking about his dirty old smoke pellets and shit. I didn't think this was this kind of show that we do, where you talk about pooping.
Ugh.
This is a family Gross. Show. Our audience is children.
This is why I don't let my kids watch Nickelodeon.
How did I get so turned around?
Where are you going?
Going into the fucking basement. I mean, the subway. Okay, I found where I'm at. Okay, I'm on top of the museum right now. The entrance to the subway is down here. Okay, I'm good.
Oh, you're ready.
I just got a little turned around. You know how it goes. Excuse me, fellas.
And pardon me.
Just jumps right over the turnstile.
Are those guys gonna follow me?
Nope.
Is there a turnstile down here, and can you go through it?
There is, but you can't.
Aww.
Oh.
Oh, that's for girls.
What do you call a bat that thinks he can take something for a cat?
A bat cat.
How about that?
Cat dog.
Wait, hold on a second. Oh, there's a Titan thing up there I forgot to go get. Oh, well.
Well.
Doody doody doo. Moving on.
Whatever. You know, it's just Titan. A bunch of people are gonna get roided up.
I thought that's where I was supposed to go, guys.
Did you go the other way down the stairs? Go back down the turn. Over the turnstile. Do anything over that way?
Oh.
Yeah. Oh,
Jesus Christ. I really love this game, and I know pretty much everything about it. Look, I got the Vicky Vale show. Wowee.
Oh. She's a pretty lady.
Vicky Vale, what a dish.
Holy gosh.
What a dish, like anybody has said that in the last 68 years. Look again. He looks big,
right? He's gray. She's a real tomato.
Wanted to get that Riddler trophy because it's one that I always forget about.
Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard. That's the thing you can hear in
you know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday. Grundy wants pants.
Kick his. Oh, Grundy one. It's the bat. Oh boy.
Oh, that got him. Hey, let's do another part of Bane's quest.
Yay, Bane's quest.
Waboosh! One of my favorite old point-and-click adventure games.
Yeah.
I'm wearing the old ballistic armor because I'm getting shot a lot here lately. Because of my foolishness.
It's raining bullets.
It's pretty, ugh, you're getting it everywhere.
I can't get that one yet, so I'm not going in there.
Bink.
Okay, let's do a real bullshit one here.
Boink. Oh, what?
Oh, did you get it?
Oh, fuck.
No.
What?
No.
This one sucks.
Oh, fuck. I almost had it, though. All right, here we go. Let's do another one.
How many
one.
Of those do you need to activate?
Three.
Three, yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, what? Wait, what?
What?
Did it save my progress? Oh, no, I have to step off the button and step on it again. Just to make this a little bit more irritating. Okay.
Good God.
So the first one, I don't have to turbo mode it. The second one, I do.
Just go all the way.
Just go as slow as I want.
Boink.
Also, that didn't work.
You missed.
Because they're in a bullshit position and kind of hard to hit.
This looks like a lot of fun.
Angle.
Dangle of the dangle.
There we go. Got it. Wait. I did it, everybody. Hooray!
Yay.
I'm just trying to get the ones that I can get while I'm at it. Like,
you're just because you're in the neighborhood.
Like, I'm just wondering who playtested this game. I was like, yeah, those battering things.
Those are really fun.
Boy, I love those.
Yeah.
Let's put as many of those as we can in the game.
Let's put it at the most awkward angle possible.
Hey, you know what I thought liked about the original Arkham game? Those remote control batarangs. I feel like they were fairly like unobtrusive in Arkham Asylum, because I don't remember hating them in Arkham Asylum.
Well, you didn't really use them that much in Arkham Asylum, did you?
Right, you got them for like a couple different puzzles and things, I think. And, like... Okay, I'm gonna live up to full life consequences and do really good this time, I think, because there's no more screwing around.
After rescuing Gordon Batman. Ah!
God damn it!
Floored. Oh, they're floored.
I almost had that guy. I see what you're doing. How
are you gonna use those things if they're not even... So close.
God damn it. Okay, got him.
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Criminy.
My God. My acumen as a gamer is... slowly going out the window.
My gamer cred. No.
You're like Windows Live Score, whatever, is slowly going down.
And when it reaches zero, I die.
It's hooked up to your heart.
Oh. Going to work on Monday. Sam.
All of my stuff at my desk is in a box.
I saw you playing Batman.
Don't know
on
if we
Steam.
Can, don't know if we can really trust you anymore.
Oh shit.
With this kind of stuff,
I mean,
you can't handle
I mean,
things.
If you can't do a proper glide kick, how can we trust you with, with your job in this company?
Oh no. My job at the dick sucking factory has been compromised. God damn it!
Get over here.
Stop hitting me.
I think like it should be canon in the Let's Plays that I work at the dick sucking factory. what do I do?
Well, we all do. That's how we met, right?
That's true. We all met working the line at the dick sucking factory. Man.
Yep.
Uh,
That's how it works in a dick sucking factory. We're all on the same conveyor belt.
Well, guys, it's time for us to rescue Mr. Priest from the fake penguin in the museum. It's the end. Goodbye, everyone.
Give me.
Bye.
What are you looking at up there, Batman?